India is home to more than 1 billion people. Every day, lakhs of people travel to their work. Trains, buses, metro railway, auto rickshaws, taxis, and cars carry this entire load daily. According to reports, 70 lakh people travel every day by buses in a metro city. People travel by trains. Private cars are increasing at a rate of 15% each year on Indian roads. Poisonous gases are increasing at the rate of 5% every year. Flyovers aren't really being able to eliminate the problem faced by mass commuters. The threat is on, day by day, with the increasing induction of auto vehicles on roads, particularly when widening of roads is not possible in cities. Vehicular transport is the major contributor to air pollution. Road accidents and casualties are frequent. There is an astronomical drainage to the exchequer on account of fuel subsidy. Traffic congestion is a nightmare in metro cities.